What is up, guys? And today we are back on Dreamscape, and we're actually going to be making an Iron Man. So basically what this does, it gives us a 25% drop rate bonus, but slightly slower XP. And of course, as an Iron Man, you can't trade or use the player-owned shop. So it's going to be a bit of a challenge, but I kind of want to start from scratch and properly play the server. So let's confirm that. And we're now on Iron Man. So we start off with like full Iron Man sword, and a hiker backpack. So let's just customize our character. Right, I think that looks fine, to be honest. So let's just wear this Iron Man gear. And wow, that looks pretty cool, and it's like shows that we're an Iron Man as well. Right, so we're currently doing the tutorial again. This Oblivion Dragon looks really scary, I'm not gonna lie. It's a team boss apparently. Right, so we start our Iron Man, so I'll probably need to train my stats up first because they're all looking quite bad. So I'll probably try and train my melee stats first and then move on to some other ones. The first place we probably want to train our stats is at the train command, so let's over there. And I think there's some Pikachus to kill, so they do give some really good starting loot. So right, our level 105. Right, these bosses might be a bit too tough for me. I probably need to go to rock crabs first. Oh wait, there's actually a level 2 penguin which has some really high HP, so I think that's a really good thing to train on, so let's just kill that for starters. Right, we finally finished killing this penguin and we got some decent stats from it. It is quite slow XP, but it is meant to be a challenge on Iron Man, I suppose. So currently 30 hit points, 30 strength, 23 attack and 6 defense. So let's pick up those penguin bones and gold charms. Gives them really decent prayer XP. Alright, we got 4 prayer levels, which isn't that bad, I guess. But yeah, we still have a long way to go to train. Alright, so we're now killing these Pikachus, because they don't actually do any damage to you, but they do have a lot of health. And I think I've almost killed this one, so we only got a gold charm from that. And a crystal key, actually, so that'll probably be really useful on Iron Man if we get something good from that. I think we can upgrade our weapons soon, but we do need to level our stats up first, so we're currently 43 strength, which isn't that bad. Right, another Pikachu has been slain. We got 2 more cash from that, which I'm pretty sure in here is like nothing, but I'll take it, I guess. There's also like a huge list of achievements, which I probably want to do at some point eventually, so one of them is to kill 100 rock crabs, so I'm actually do that instead of killing these Pikachus, because it is part of an achievement, and I might as well get it done at a low level, you know, so I think there's also 100 thug bobs, and I think they're slightly over there, so I might kill those as well. Alright, so my melee stats are nothing special, but I think I need to start getting some money first to buy some better gear, because what I'm currently wearing is pretty bad at the moment. Alright, so this store literally gives 10 mil cash each time, so that is pretty overpowered. Alright, so while I was thieving, which is actually pretty AFK, I voted for 5 vote books, so let's just read them quickly. Oh my god, we got a Vanguard body, so this is actually on an Iron Man as well. A Draigor offhand? No way. Alright, we just got a Glock. Okay, the rewards for these vote books is actually amazing. A rune crossbow, that will also be really useful, but yeah, 1 bill cash straight there, so we can add that to the pouch now, but can't believe we got a Glock. That's going to be so helpful, as well as like a Draigor offhand. Alright, so we now have pretty much 2 bill almost, so I'm going to go buy myself some ranged gear, since the Glock is a ranged weapon, and I kind of want to train that up, because it's currently level 1, so yeah, let's buy some ranged gear. Alright, so we just bought a whip for 1 bill, and I probably want a dragon scimitar as well, so quite a lot of cool weapons in here, but I can't really afford most of it. A dream dagger costs 1,000 1 bill tickets, so we still have quite a while to go till then, but this should probably be some really good gear for now, so let's try and start it out. I'm so glad I got this Glock from voting. I don't know what I'd do without it. This Pikachu is dying so quickly compared to melee, and we're currently 38 ranged already, so this weapon is really good. Right, so this Glock is actually really good for killing these things. We're currently 60 ranged, which is pretty insane. I need 10 more ranged levels, and then we can wear this black dehide, so looking forward to that. But yeah, currently we're doing really well on these. Alright, so we actually got 74 range so far, so we can now wear this black dehide, and we've also got quite a few crystal keys from here, so I'm basically going to go here until like either 99 or until I kill 100 of these thug bobs things, which actually is an achievement, so probably going to stay here until I finish doing that. Right, we just got 80 range, and we've actually got quite a lot of crystal keys, which I'll probably use later on, so hopefully we get some good loot from that. Currently 80 range, so we're doing really well with this Glock. Right, so we've actually got quite a few crystal keys from those thug bobs things, so let's see what we can get from them. Alright, Varex Brassard, so oh, we got whips, that's definitely going to be useful, even though I've already bought one of those from the store for like 1 mil GP, so if we'd opened that earlier, we could have got it, but let's just spam click this thing actually. So, Dragon Med Helm, a white colored whip, Skeletal Helm, Warrior Ring imbued. Alright, we can definitely use that ring. I don't think we have a ring at the moment. Oh, Aram's top, that'll be useful. And last one, Aram's Robe Skirt. So, we've actually got pretty much all the Aram pieces apart from the staff, which is the useless one. I think we've got a few more crystal keys, so let's go open those as well. So, yeah, this is what our bankers currently look like. 3 more crystal keys. Just give us something good. I'm not sure what the best reward you can get from here, but hopefully you can get something. A casket. 50k. Okay, that's literally nothing on here, but I'll take it, I guess. So, Darius plate legs and Torix hammers. So, I guess they mainly give bearers pieces, but yeah, they're still really useful because I can definitely use them for training. Oh, nice. We just got an armed or chest plate from one of these, so we can actually switch to using that instead of this black dehyde body. So, oh, we need defense level 65. All right, let's try and get that with long range first then. All right, no way. We just got a mystery box. That's actually what I was hunting these for. So, these can give some really decent loot. So, oh, please don't attack my penguin, dude. All right, but let's see what we get from this mystery box. Come on. 10 crystal keys. All right, that's pretty decent. So, hopefully we can get some more loot from those crystal keys. But currently doing really well. 49 defense and 83 range at the moment. So, we do need 65 to wield this Armadillo chest plate, which is what I'm working towards. But, oh my god. Armadillo chain skirt as well. All right, we just got penguin bones. So, I'm going to use all these penguin bones to hopefully train my prayer up. But we got a mystery box, armadillo chains plate, and an armadillo chain skirt, and we've made all of this from scratch, so doing really well at the moment. Oh my god, we just got an armadillo hilt from one of these. No way, we can use that to build an AGS once you get the Godsword shards, but armadillo hilt, okay, that is pretty overpowered. Oh my god, no way, guys, we just got another mystery box. Let's see what we get from this one. Please give us something good. 100 mil cash, that's pretty bad to be honest, but I'll take it, I guess. So I've been inventory starting to get a bit full, so let's go bank and use all these bones on the altar. Right, so we're currently using all our penguin bones on the altar, and we've got 37 prayer from it so far, so we can now protect from magic. So I'll probably go back to penguins because they're pretty decent prayer XP, but yeah, let's bank all of this stuff and use these crystal keys. Alright, so I'm going to use these crystal keys, and I just realized that Vanguard body that we actually got from those votes is a lot better than an armadillo chestplate and a black dehyde body, so just going to use that instead. Alright, we just got a Robin Hood hat, so that's probably better than what I'm currently wearing, which is nothing, and the rest are just Darak items and a rat pole. I think that's fairly useless, but we've got an evil cape. Okay, I don't think it has any stats. When we don't have an Avatar accumulator, I should probably be wearing one of those. Right, just got another mystery box from one of these, and we also got a clue scroll, so we might do that in the future, but another 10 crystal keys from that mystery box. Right, so we currently have two mystery boxes saved up. They actually stack as well, which is quite cool. Right, 100 mil cash, and from the other one, another 10 crystal keys. So, where from this clue, actually, we actually need a monkey lover, which can only be received from a mystery box. So, we're going to try and get that one. The other iron items, I think you can buy from the store. So, really hope you can get that from a mystery box and complete this clue scroll, because they can give some really rare rewards if we complete it. Right, just noticed we got 60 defense as well, so we can now wear dragon armor. I think the main thing I'm trying to get is 65, so we can wear this armadillo. So, oh wait, I didn't mean to bury that bone, but I think the armadillo is better than the Robin Hood hat, and for the black dehyde chaps as well, although the Vanguard body is a lot better, and I think these actually drop it as well. So, if we can get Vanguard pieces from these penguins, that'd be really cool. Right, well, we've got another inventory full of penguin bones, so let's use them up, and hopefully we can get 43 prayers so we can actually protect melee. Right, nice. So from those bones, we did actually end up getting 47 prayers, so we can now use retribution. So I think there's too many other prayers we can unlock on the normal prayer book, but if we want to use curses, then we're going to have to get like 95 eventually for turmoil. So still a long way to go for that. We're currently only 47. We might as well use these 21 crystal keys as well. So let's see what we get from them. Oh, no way. We just got a ring of wealth. All right. That's going to be really useful because that will boost our drop rate. That is really good. All right. So other than the ring of wealth, we didn't get anything too special, but I'm really happy with that. I'm pretty sure that's worth a lot as well. So really good to get that on an Iron Man. All right. There we go. We finally managed to get 65 defense, so we can now wear armadillos. So I think my armadillo legs are in my bank, but I think the helm does have slightly better stats than a Robin, so can finally wear one of those now. And yeah, I can also wear other Bandle gear, which is pretty cool. Right, so we actually got another full inventory of bones, and I've also got four mystery boxes to open, so I'll open those up so I use them. Right, so from all of those bones, we ended up getting 53 prayer, so we can now use smite, which is pretty decent. And from these four mystery boxes, oh, I don't know what that is, but I'll find out. I don't want to use it yet. Bandle's chestplate, that's pretty good. 10 crystal keys, and from our last one, oh, we got a mystery box from a mystery box. All right, another 10 crystal keys, so let's go use all of those quickly. Alright, 22 crystal keys to use. Let's hope we get something good. Right, so unfortunately nothing amazing, but we did get a fire cape and rune defender, which has to be quite useful for training melee, and some other barrow stuff as usual, so nothing too great from the crystal keys though. Right, just finished up another trip using all the penguin bones that we got from that, as well as opening these two mystery boxes, so let's see what we get from them. Oh, Dragor offhand and a chaotic rapier. No way, that's gonna be so helpful. But yeah, really happy to have got that. And I think we already have a Dragor fan actually, so not much point in that. But let's open up these three crystal keys. Right, what are we going to get from them? Cow's crossbow. Oh, pretty much just Barrow's items. Anyway, guys, I'm pretty much going to end the episode there. I'm currently working on killing these Torquats, which are starter bosses, in order to get a Royal Sickle. And you'll probably see more about that next episode. So I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment any feedback, and subscribe to my channel. So thanks for watching, guys.